Cartier diamonds, my mascot. Tell your main nigga he your ex now. Finna push up, bring your ass out. Where you come from, where you from now? I keep a bad thing on me, yeah, yeah. Dreads on me like Beijing, yeah, yeah. After this, right back to him like an accident. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Came in a car, you gon' leave in the jet, I can promise you that.
What's going on? This is Kareem from DJBooth.net, and I'm here with DJ Lean with it, and we're at the Technics booth at NAMM 2019, and he's gonna let us know all about the brand new Technics 1200 MK7. So let us know what's brand new about this new turntable that they have.
All right, it's a lot brand new about this new turntable. It has a, instead of the rubber with die-cast aluminum cabinet, yeah, is die-cast aluminum mixed with fiberglass, so it gives you a lighter turntable. This turntable is 10 pounds lighter.
Nice.
The MK2s that you're used to and yeah, the MK5s, they were 31 pounds. This yeah, is 21 pounds.
Nice, so it's lighter.
You have a button right here for you to go from plus 16 to minus 16 in pitch.
Nice.
With the click of the 33 or the 45 button, as well as the start button at the same time, you get reverse.
Oh, when you click the 33 and 45 yes, at the same time? Nice.
So, and then you can do it again for 45s. And then you have the 78 function for guys that are into that.
Nice.
On top of this, this is like the best feature, which makes everybody's DJing like an experience way better with turntables. Hold on 1 second, I'll just show you guys. It has a cordless motor, which DJs, like, after wear and tear and, like, you know, years of DJing and taking these turntables out,
yeah,
it dust gets in them, and yeah, then it makes like your pullbacks like a little clunky.
Yeah.
You won't have to experience that with these turntables anymore.
Yeah.
As well as you have 4 different torque settings and 2 different brake settings.
And
as
you set those here?
Yes. As
nice,
well as you can change the LEDs now from blue to red.
Nice. So all
and red to blue. Yes.
Here. Nice. Nice. So there's a lot of updates on this new Technics SL-1200 MK7. It really is like a different turntable than what was made from before, but
right,
still keeps all that same DNA that you guys come to love
exactly,
with your turntable.
This is, think about this as the turntable that made you fall in love with turntablism.
Yeah.
Just updated. It's 2019. It's exactly what a turntable is supposed to be, and it gives you exactly how a turntable is supposed to feel.
Nice. So you heard it here first. We're here with DJ Lean with it, with DJ Blaze, and we're here at the Technics booth at NAMM 2019.